Hello, you guys. How are you doing? Hope you're having good evenings and afternoons, nights, mornings, whatever. We're gonna do some sub-gates, because I feel like we're missing out on a lot of money and other stuff. Because evidently it looks like we're not required to go into these sub-gates. Because I've not had to go in one. I've only been in them because I felt like it. We've explored the whole first floor in this one, so we're gonna go deeper. If I can find the elevator. Wow! That frog was loaded! It was toted. I'm not very good with jokes. I wish I had the vacuum. I have no idea which direction the elevator is in. All this money! Okay, I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, I think it's this way. Okay, it wasn't this way. I wonder if the monsters give more money if we get a better license. Ah! If we get a better license, the monsters are harder. But I don't know. Oh god. Oh, that's right, we've been on the other side. I've gotta somehow get over there. Ah, so glad tomorrow's Friday. Spread needle for this place. have some coffee. Yeah. I don't know which way I want to go. Things kind of crazy looking. Here we go. Hey Shot, how are you doing? Yes, coffee. It feels good. It feels good. Let's uncover the map. Make sure there's no holes in the wall that I'm missing. Oh gosh. Hello. Oh, he's got a spike in his ass. Okay. I don't think it would even say okay like that. Maybe. I don't know. That's something I'll have to test. Oh, that's right. I don't have the emulator anymore. Was that it? Oh, no. There's a door there. I'm doing pretty good. My kids have been good at school, so I'm happy about that. Oh, okay. We found Refractor B. What do I do with it? I didn't know we could find giant refractors in subgates, but okay. So I guess this place is done. Let's get the hell out of here. How do I get out of here? Oh. Look at the babies! There we go. Alright, let's go to the next subgate. I guess we did the majority of this. I should have just finished it the last time I was here. Let's figure out how to fix the village. I thought I was fixing it with the questions. There must be someone else I talk to. Because I had to donate money to do the questions. And that donation money was supposed to go towards fixing the village. Thank you. I sense a great darkness in you. Sorry, please don't talk to me. Oh, okay, bitch. You've changed quite a bit since last we met. You look more dangerous. Thank you. Okay, I guess we can't talk to him. Whoa! So tired of that music. Don't ask me how this happened. The straw got stuck in my glasses. I don't know how I get myself into these predicaments, but it happens. Okay, let's go to... I don't know where I'm gonna go first. Is my... Okay, that's full. Does it tell me what to... Whoops! What to do with the refractor? It will probably fetch a good price. Oh, okay, we just sell it. Von Blucher now has the second key. I hope he appreciates it. It sounded like Mega Man had a rough time in the ruins on Mino Island. Every time I go near him, I can smell seawater. Now that we've defeated the Bonds, we can get into the ruins on Solcata Island. I can't believe what a scoundrel Teasel is, using a priceless statue like that as a shield. Yeah, we're not going after the third key until we've done all the subgates. So I don't know if we'll get to it tonight at all or what. We'll see. How do we fix the living room? Or is it fixed? I don't even know. Okay. I have no idea. Whoops! I did not want to go here. Whoops. Okay, what is it? Oh, that's... I guess we'll do this one first, since this was the next place that we went to. How much money do we have? Oh, let's go sell the refractor and see how much money we have. I'd like to max out my health. I think there's only two, enhancements for the health. Left. It's this one. 30,000. Thanks! Ooh, I can go for it. We need 60K next time. The Born Family! Look at that bargain sale! B-A-R-G-E-N But even this person says I have to do a test to even go in here, but I can go in here if I want to. Fuck your test, woman! I'm in your subgates, what you gonna do about it? That sounded kinky. Yeah. Choices! Where do I want to go? Is there a hole anywhere? No, I don't see any holes. Holes in the subgates! Okay. Holy cow! What is that? We're not gonna target the thing right in front of us, we're gonna target something behind the wall. Target the chest! Thank you. Is that it? All right. an awfully big room for just four enemies. Four or five. I think there's just four. Remember that there's balls here. I'm pretty sure I'll remember it because the ruins here have a lot of walls that I need to break. Okay, no holes. These sub ruins are no fun, there's no holes. Is this the exit? Did I just go around in a circle? I did. I guess that's all that's here. I can't go anywhere else because there's because of the bricks, I can't get through it. How much money do we have? Not that much. Okay. To the next one! Maybe we will get to the next ruins. Data, you're so adorable! Albania. I'm gonna kick the pig a little bit. Around the world looking for sub gates, girl. Entry into these ruins is prohibited except to diggers with a Class A license. Okay, I guess we've got to do a license crap. Let's check this other place and see if it requires a higher license. Although, I'm almost certain it does, if this one does. Vibrators! That's my reaction to seeing a vibrator. Vibrators! And then I motorboat them. It's in my eye! Alright, we're gonna check the desert, and if it requires a higher class license, then we'll go take the license test. Hear something getting close! Danger! Entry into these ruins is prohibited except to diggers with a Class S license. So we've gotta take the tests until we get Class S. These things are weird. Hey Antonio, how's the run going? This isn't a speed run or anything. I'm just playing this blind. I've never played this game before. But how are you doing? And it's going fine. I'm just going to all the subgates for now that I've skipped. But I need to get a higher license. I'd say the run's going fairly well for never playing this game before. It's not a difficult game. Yazionk! Yazionki, or I don't know how you say this. Can we go in here? Out making the rounds. Let's go check on the postmaster. Aw, yeah. Hey there. No letters for you. Maybe if you acted nicer, people would write to you. What did you say? I'm gonna kill you! It's snowing! I really like the snow.
A new color. It feels good.
Thank you, Antonio De Cerbo, for the follow. I really appreciate it, and I hope you enjoy your time here. We're crazy. We're all crazy. And by we, I just mean me, Shot, and Ran Puma. And sometimes that other guy that comes in here. He's on vacation. Oh, hey Data. Let's go ahead and save. They better not be like, you better pray! Or you can't take the test! You're too evil! Because that ain't gonna happen. Welcome to the Yazyonk Division of the Diggers Guild. You can take the take the test. Your current license is Class B, which means you'll be taking the Class A test, okay? Take the test. Oh, that's right, I've got to actually perform. The test begins as soon as you open the door in front of you. You have 3 minutes for the test. You can begin when ready. Good luck. Yes, I already did the 100 question quiz. It's in my past broadcasts, because I did it fairly recently. 2 or 3 nights ago. It's there. Somewhere. It's locked! Okay. Hello there, Snake. Oh, that's right, I had to use their equipment too. I got a blade part called Tet Saber, but we can't use it yet. Roll needs to learn more about blades, evidently, so she can't help me. We're just gonna skip you because you're annoying. And I don't have time. Wait, what? I guess I have to kill everything to unlock the doors. God. Let this be the last door. Yay! Congratulations! You've completed the test! Congratulations! You passed the test! The next rank is Class S. Good luck! Alright, let's go ahead and take the Class S test. Test begins when you've entered the door. Oh, we get 5 minutes on this one. But yeah, the item. Oh! I can't show you the item. But yeah, it's just called something called Tet Saber or something like that. But we can't do anything with it. Thank you. shit ton of enemies in every room. Oh god. Die. I can't heal. Oh my god. Would you please target the one you can actually see? Oh god, there's more than one! What are you doing, Mega Man?! Alright, well let's go do the... Whoops! No, I don't wanna... Okay, we're doing it again. I was like, well let's go ahead and enter that Class A sub-gate, but... Oh well. I guess we're doing this again. Mega girl, she does what she wants. Such low health. His babies don't look very happy. Ow. Of course I roll right into one. A snake. Alright, is that everything? I want the baby. Can I target the baby? Can I target the baby? This is fine. Oh my god! Hurry! Hurry! And this isn't even the last door! Damn it. Alright, let's get out of here. They don't even give me enough time to do that. Later. Let's go do this A rank place and then we'll go to the ruins. The shitty thing is no matter how much later we come back to that, I have to use the bullshit equipment that they give me. I'm gonna save it when we get to the place I want to get to. I think it was this one. Jump, but he won't jump while he's using the tip. Vibrators! See what's in here. Ooh, this place is dark. Why are you targeting something you can't see? Hey, whatever. Ooh. Somehow did not get hit by that. Is this a dead end? But it does look like they give more money now that I've increased my rank. So that's nice. There are a lot of options in this place. Let's go this way. How much money do we have? Halfway to getting the upgrade. Oh. What the hell is this thing even supposed to be? An anus. Ooh, nice. Oh, there's a hole! Touch the hole! Reach into it! You got money! Oh, there's nothing that way. Alright, which direction did we come from? I think we came from that direction. Let's go this way. Another hole to reach into. More money. Ooh, getting close to our goal. I really hope this isn't all this is little short dead ends, because I went through a lot of trouble to up my rank for this. There better be freaking something down here. Oh, what are you? Hello. I don't think I said anything about shot. Oh god. Babies. Babies are priority. Ooh, there's an elevator. Okay, good. This is. No, I don't have the shining laser. I don't think I'm anywhere close to getting it either. I'm not that far into the game as far as I know. I'm collecting keys. There's 4 keys I've got to collect. And I've never played this game, so I have no idea how close I am. Howlers! Oh, and there's another door. So many howlers! I have to touch them all. Nice! We can get the extra health. Yeah, I don't ever plan on playing this game ever again once I finish it. That's how much I hate the voiceovers. But it's not a bad game. I like it. I just don't like the voices. Or a Mega Man's voice in particular. Mega Woman or whatever you want to call her. Mega Girl. We can't say Mega Girl because he's not Mega Boy. He's Mega Man! What is that? Seems to at least hit it. How much health does this thing have? Or am I not even hurting it? I don't even know. Yeah, it's Sailor Jupiter, and I really don't like her voice. Especially not for a boy! What? There's like 3 or 4 Sailor Moon voice actors in this game. I don't like her voice as a girl, and I don't like it as a boy either. It's very weird. Holes! Touch 'em. You gotta reach in there real deep. Yeah. Get that money. Yeah. Oh, we got the shard. Refractor. And we didn't even use the elevator. Refractor A. And there's no holes in here. Alright, let's see. Oh, did we use it? No, I don't think we did use the elevator. I wonder if there's more than one refractor. Big, giant refractor, I mean. How much money do we have? Ooh! A lot. I want that video game cartridge. Let's try this way now. Oh! I need a vacuum really bad. There we go. Is this a dead end? Looks like it. With no holes! I need holes in my life! Alright, let's just keep going then. I think north is the only way we haven't been now. Or is that where we came from? I don't even know. So much money! Oh, holes! Now we can go down the elevator. A rusty bazooka! Let me guess, she needs to know more about something else before she'll turn it into anything. Ooh. Did I do this one already?
Yeah.
Alright, let's find our way back to the elevator. And use it. Go. Use it. This thing's gonna come after me, isn't it? Whew. Mimics in this game are terrifying! Although not as terrifying as Dark Souls. Ooh, a sniper unit. Is that something I can use now? Oh, okay. I guess that's... Alright, we're done here. We have completely explored this place. We gotta get out of here. Make sure there's not any holes that I missed. Okay. Now we can go to the ruins, I suppose, because I don't plan on doing that bullshit license test again. I guess I'll do that off screen. On myself. It's really frustrating. Wait a second. Did I not? Oh wait, okay. I did go in. Okay, yeah, this is way up. This is a little underwhelming, but we got Kerjiggers. Get out of my way, you dumb pig! Oink, oink! Alright, let's save it and see if she can't do anything with the bazooka. Super Bowl? If I combine this with a bomb schematic, I can make a new item. Should I? Wait a second. Man. Made reflector arm. What does that do? Rusty bazooka. If I combine this with a firecracker, I can make a new item. Yeah, go ahead. The hyper shell. Let me know if you want to try it. Damn it. Let's see what Hyper Shell does. Spreads damage over a large area, but cannot be fired while moving. That's just Mega Man Legends 1 in a nutshell. fires missiles at checks the target, rebounds and explodes if bounced off a wall. It's an arm? Aqua Blaster. Oh, that's the fire extinguisher. Let's move. Let's buy our health upgrade. And whatever else I can get. And then we will go to the ruins and get the key. I think she just sells knickknacks. actually, let's sell the refractor we just got. Wow, 50,000, nice. I health. Thanks. Parts. And we still got 100,000 Zenny. Allows Mega Man to tumble dodge attacks when hit more than once. Let's take that. Whoops! No. Let's go with this. Let's go with this. Thanks. Yeah. What's this? Let's go ahead and buy it. It's full! Okay. How much does it have now? 12! Nice! Alright. Do I have to equip that chest? Did I buy a chest? Oh, here we go. Okay. Oh, here we go. That's all I've got. That's all. Okay. Go into this ruins. Oops. I'm coming for you, Data. Gotcha. Got full health. Or the max health upgrade. And here we go into the ruins. Yes!
So these are the third ruins. I'm picking up something really big near you, to your right. It's probably a giant reaver bot, but I've never seen one this big.
Oh, shut up, Roll.
Was that a reaver bot? What happened? Why did it run off like that? Maybe there's something over there. You should go take a look, Mega Man.
Well, I'm in here anyway. I was gonna go everywhere. Those little things look like bubble bobble. Let's see, what's this? Looks like a key is needed to open this door. Alright. This place makes me think of a Chinese food restaurant. plugs. Ah, from Planet 9. Ah, these things are scary. Ah, I thought I killed it. What is this? It's a giant butthole. Satan's anus. Is it nothing? Okay. Well, it shows something on the map. Here's an elevator. Wait, what? Security system access. Download item data? Sure. Item data downloaded. Item locations will now appear on internal map display. Yeah, there's a lot of butt stuff going on in this place. Security system access. Activate elevator power? Yes. Oh, I guess the elevator didn't work. I didn't want to try it. I prefer to look around as much as I can before going to a new floor. Oh, the butt plugs from Planet 9! Ah! Okay. They can't get me up there. So much worse than the Planet 8 ones. Oh gosh! The biggest butt plug of them all! Ah! I didn't think that was gonna happen. The queen! This one wrecks Satan's asshole. to kill this thing? This one will bite your dick off. Damn! I can't, and that this dungeon wasn't expecting me to have so much range on my weapon or something. Shadows of the Mega Man. Batteries will die. I guess we'll just leave it for now. I don't know what else to do. Oh, babies! That's not how butt plugs work! Why are there babies? Oh gosh, something's billowing fire, not flower. Craving some Panda Express. I really like Panda Express. Oh, another elevator, okay. Yes. Defeat Queen Butt Plug before going down. Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, it's Data. Die, Data! I'd rather kill you than you be attacked by the Queen Butt Plug. It's easier that way. Oh gosh, why is it going slow? Your Majesty! This is gonna suck. It's going slow. Oh, ow. This is gonna be tough. I think she's got a bad feeling about this Mega Man.
I'm reading hot temperatures.
that's just me.
I wonder if I could make shoes that would protect you from hot surface.
She's stuttering because the game's running really slow here. This thing doesn't have a health bar, so I'm assuming we're not even supposed to stick around. Okay, maybe we are. I can't see where I'm going! Oh, I'm going into the lava. Evidently it hit me somehow. Get out! Alright, can I leave the way I came in? I'm gonna die from burning.
About that door. I think you should take a look at it.
It's wearing a clown. Security systems B and C must be accessed to release this lock. That sure was hilarious, Roll. Oh god. This game doesn't like water, it doesn't like lava. Or the emulator, I mean, not so much the game. God. Mega Man, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing that? Oh, now he jumps. I don't know how to make him stop burning like this. Mega Man! What the hell? Well, Mega Man's dead. No! that it?
It looks like a lock was released somewhere.
I know. I pushed this button that said if it wanted to unlock the doors, and it said yes. Health, please. Not in the fire, please. Is that the only health? Damn it!
Can you see a control panel, Mega Man? There should be one around there somewhere.
Yeah, but it's covered in fire. I just know I'm gonna die if I go through there. Oh. Alright, phew. Fire. Ooh, mechanic notes. Contains detailed notes about machinery. Maybe we all can understand it. Perhaps. Alright, we're dead. That is it. I don't have anything to heal myself. And that happened. What the fuck is that? I wonder if there's a way to prevent it from slowing down so much. He looks so cool on fire. I wish I were Mega Man. Wait, where is this? Oh, this is before the boss room. Nice, okay. That's not so bad.
That's the giant weaver bot. I spotted on my scope before. It's different from the other weaver bots we've encountered. I have a bad feeling about this Mega Man.
I'm gonna wait for her to make the comment about lava.
I'm reading. Lava. Hot temperature. Is there lava around there? I wonder if I could make shoes that would protect you from hot surfaces.
It locked. Data. Let's save it. Alright, let's try and do this other part again.
About that door. I think you should take a look at it.
The fuck? Alright. Testicle just comes out of nowhere and eats me. Other room first.
Can you see a control panel, Mega Man? There should be one around there somewhere.
Let's see what this auto fire does. It's not that bad. All right. So I guess she needs these notes or something. I don't know. Let's get back over here.
Hmm.
edit. Yeah, I'm not getting that one. Get back to data. Get back to data. They come up and try to kill me, or? Or do they just jump around right there? Okay, they just do that. Please make it. Thank you. I guess they don't fight me at all? Alright, well, we're going back to data and possibly back outside. Or, I don't think this door opened. Okay, we've only accessed one of them, I think. Go back to data. Whee! I don't think it's this one, but we're gonna try it anyway. Oh, it is. Or it's something. Oh. This must be a door I opened. Wait, what? Oh, this is a different place. But, I wanna go find Data before we do anything else. This place sucks. The Queen! Yay. And we can go back. I don't have to worry about dying. Yeah, this place really sucks. I will be happy to never play this game again. No! To get close. Alright. I don't know if I can even go. Yeah, I can go this way. I guess. Okay. Dude. No! Son of a bitch. Such bullshit. Damn it. Stupid! I'm tempted to just reload! Asshole. He put out all those gems and then threw a detailed notes about machinery, okay. Then threw a bomb at me when I went to go get them. Luckily it didn't hit me. I wish I could put this extra health into my canteen. Security system C access. Release the door logs, yes.
Even though the door opened, I'm still getting the same reading. I guess it's not open all the way. There are probably two locks, and the second one is opened by another control panel. Look for the other control panel.
Should have gotten both. Oh, there's another one. Go in here. Oh, this is the chests. Chestuses. No! Goddamn testicles! Data. Hello. Goodbye. Not the fire, not the fire, or the lava. That should have been both control panels. Let's go ahead and look. Alright, well, maybe I haven't been everywhere. This looks like a good place for me to die. Another one. No. Oh, that's close. even see that one. God.
Looks like that did it. Do you know which door is unlocked?
Yes. Shit, I'm not gonna bother with you anymore. No! I touched the fire! Data, save me! Let's go find Data. I wish Data could refill my canteen. He's got a reputation to protect. Wait, what? Please don't hate me.
Mega Man, there's something inside, and it doesn't look like a Reaver bot.
It's Teasel. Oh.
It must be really, really solid. If even you cannot knock it down. If we could just get that rock to fall. We could probably get the lava to stop. We've got to hurry though. Teasel says Mega Man's already here. True. It's just that I don't wanna see him right now. You know what I mean? Mega Man? Is there somebody else there?
Yeah. It's
Oh my God!
Huh?
What's happening, Mega Man? Man, are there more pirates? More pirates there?
They're acting kind of funny.
Bond woman again? Remember, she might be a woman, but she's still a pirate. She doesn't fight fair. Why should you?
Roll.
Anyway. Do whatever you want. You can let that poor excuse for a spotter boss you around for the rest of your life for all I care. I care. We've got work to do, and we'd appreciate it if you'd stay out of our way. If you don't mind. We'll stay out of your way until we find the key. All right. Got it. Good. There. Bye.
All right. Well, we had to find something else to play. My controller's dead. I know I said it in chat, but I'm gonna upload this to YouTube so people know on YouTube. Assuming people ever watch this on YouTube, they will know that the reason I'm stopping here is because the controller won't work. But thank God we fucking saved it.